Scaffold Engineering and Construction Limited has been given a two-year contract to construct phase two of the Entebbe Chitoro Taxi Park at a cost of 2.8 billion shillings. Roads in the area will also undergo construction, including Kasimo Chiwanuka, Chitoro Service Lane, and Serufusa Road, constructed under China Railways at 8 billion shillings. Mayor Fabrice Rulinde has urged the residents and business people to be patient until the construction of the park and roads are done.
First of all, I would like to thank the traders who have been very patient and waited for this project to take shape. I also urge and ask them to be patient as we do the last phase, which will take 12 months as we've been told. And then within those 12 months, they can start operating in a place that is, one, suitable for them, and also a place that will keep them to the standards and also avoid the interruption of work in terms of completion.
Rulinde implored contractors to allocate jobs to the locals so they can benefit from the works.
Ask the contractors to work with the locals to ensure that at least first priority is given to the locals that are here to reduce on unemployment.
Richard Sechondo, the chairperson of Entebbe Division B, has thanked the government for allocating funds to resume the construction of the second phase of the market. He warned the contractors against doing shoddy works.
For us, the law says eyes on and off. We shall keep on monitoring what you are doing. We are expecting work which has value for money, for the benefit of our people, and for the taxpayers.
Report by Godfrey Sempija for the news in Entebbe.